The yellow-suited man arrived at the foster's cottage about midnight on the horse he stole from the Tucks. He knocked on the door, and when his grandmother opened it. Before she could speak, the man said, "Hello, good evening. I have happy news for you. I know where they've taken the little girl."
"Hello, good evening. I have happy news for you. I know where they've taken the little girl."